We'll do our front end loader operation video here on this industrial case backhoe. It's a 580E model. You see it going up as it should. And you can go ahead and go through the motions here while I got it on the video, and now it goes down. You see it does have that spare bucket on the front of that 7-foot bucket, so it does tilt and it tilts back there. That's about all the motions we're going to do with the bucket tilt, being that we got that little heavy spare bucket in there. One thing I want to point out is that it does have some wear out points in this big bucket, so that's something good old plate and a good welder can't fix. It'll be super easy to fix against the 7-foot front bucket here. Very nice setup. He did a lot of work to this machine here. Has about $1,000 he just spent rebuilding that front injection pump on that Case 3.9 liter diesel engine. A lot of these rams on this machine have been kitted, as well as several new hoses, one of which you can see in the joint right there. I'm going to zoom in on it. That's a new hose right there. There are some small leaks on this machine. That's something you need to be made aware of, but that is pretty typical. This machine is about made back in the 80s, so that's pretty typical that it would have some leaks. But the good thing about these older machines, they're super easy to work on, and this machine does seem to be doing what it needs to do. And at auction time and workouts auctions, will it be bought? Thank you.